Hello everybody, hello everyone. So this time we are still going to talk about flower. So this day, at this moment or at this moment, we will talk about how to take care of the plants. Last time or last videos, we talked about flowers, their names and their kinds. So let's start now in learning about how we should take care of our plants. So welcome to the topic flower. Let's begin. So how to take care the plants? What are we going to do to take care of our plants? So how to take care the plants? One more time, let's read this statement here. How to take care the plants? So how do you think, or how, what we should do, how we should take care, what are we going to do to take care of the plants or the flowers? So first, we should take care the plants or the flowers by giving water for shower or for drinking. So important way for the flowers or plants to survive is give them water. Not every day, okay? So give them water to drink or for them to have a shower. So first thing here is we should water the plants. So you can see in the picture, we have here kids, right? So they are giving the flowers a water. So let's read this one. Water, 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 the, 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 and plants, plants, plants. So number one that we need to do is water the plants. One more time. Water the plants. Very good. Let's go to the next step or next thing that we should do to take care of the plants. So what can you see in the picture? I can see a little boy here. I can see plants. The green one here are tiny plants, right? And the black color, black here, that one is the soil. So here we need to loosen the soil. Okay, let's spell first the word loosen. L-O-O, loo. Lu. S-E-N, sen. Lu, sen. Lu, sen. The. T-H-E, the. Soil. S-O-I-L. Soil. In all, this word is loosen the soil. One more time. Loosen the soil. So it is important to loosen the soil of the plants every day. So we need to do it. We need to loosen the soil. Sometimes other, they change the soil of the plant. So loosen the soil. And the last picture, how we should take care of the plants or the flowers. On our previous video, we have there first, water the plants. Second is loosen the soil. And the third here, we should use a fertilizer or fertilize. Okay, let's spell the word fertilize. Lies. In all, fertilize. One more time, fertilize. Fertilizing the soil can help the plants or flowers to grow more beautifully. So it adds more nutrients to the health of the plants if we are going to use fertilizer or we are going to fertilize the plants. One more time, fertilize. Very good. So that's all for the things that we need to do to take care of the plants. So I hope you are going to follow the things that we need to do in order to take care of the plants in our surroundings. So that would be all for this time, and I hope you've learned something for today. Thank you again and see you next time.